I came to in the crazy house. And for a while there, I thought it was me that was crazy. After what I've been through, anything crazy at all seemed natural. But now, I was sane on one subject, her. I knew about her. She planned to kill Bannister. She and Grisby. Grisby was to do it for a share of Bannister's money. That's what Grisby thought. But of course, she meant to kill Grisby too, after he'd served his purpose. Poor howling idiot. He never even did that. He went and shot Broom. And that was not part of the plan. Broom might have got to the police before he died. And if the cops traced it to Grisby, and the cops made Grisby talk, he'd spill everything, and she'd be finished. So she had to shut up Grisby, but quick. And I was the fall guy.
Likely to be
here. I was thinking it was only your husband you wanted to kill.
Why don't you try to understand? George was supposed to take care of Arthur, but he lost his silly head and shot Broom. After that, I knew I couldn't trust him. He was mad. He had to be shot.
And what about me?
Oh, we could have gone off together.
Into the sunrise. You and me. For you and Grisby.
I love you.
One who follows his nature keeps his original nature in the end. But haven't you heard ever of something better to follow?
No.
I knew I'd find you two together. If I hadn't, Elsa, I might have gone on playing it your way. You didn't know that, but you did plan for me to follow you.
You've been drinking.
I presume you think that if you murder me here, your sailor friend will get the blame. You'll be free to spend my money. Well, dear, you aren't the only one who wants me to die. Our good friend, the district attorney, is just itching to open a letter that I left with him. The letter tells all about you, lover.
So you'd be foolish to fire that gun. These mirrors, it's difficult to tell. You are aiming at me, aren't you? I'm aiming at you, lover.
Of course, killing you is killing myself. It's the same thing. But you know, I'm pretty tired of both of us.
For a smart girl, you make a lot of mistakes. You should have let me live. You're gonna need a good lawyer.